I wish I was there with you. In the Ural Mountains. Fighting back. Trying to make sure we don't lose ourselves completely. But no. I am here. Not where I should be. Not where I want to be. You won't even hear me. They took my radio. I am isolated. Alone. No. Not alone. I do have a friend. Someone who cares about me. But I don't even know her name. You are doing the right thing. That's what matters. What you do matters. We will catch up. We have to believe that.
Someone I'd like you to meet. Someone I think might help you feel better.
I am in a white, sterile room, Weaver. I'm not sure who or what you think is going to make me feel better. I've already met Gray, Strauss, and Carver. Who's next?
I thought you might appreciate making a new friend. Someone who won't ask you any more questions. Someone who doesn't want anything other than to make you happy.
Seriously? He's not exactly fluffy, is he?
She. She's a she. I get that the short hair and large build doesn't look too cuddly, but I thought her being here might be good for you. Some companionship while you recover. Dogs can be very comforting. They're empathetic. They pick up on your emotions. They feel what you feel.
So you brought me a Rottweiler.
Yes, I brought you a Rottweiler. She's not dangerous. She would never hurt anyone.
Why are you saying this?
Because I trust you, Sam. And I need you to know that.
You don't think I'm dangerous?
I want you to work out who you are. For yourself. But maybe you should start keeping a diary. Just to give down your thoughts.
What makes you think I haven't been doing that already?
Take care of yourself, Sam. And the dog. We'll talk soon.
We are done. Standing by for extraction.
Requiem actual to Raptor 1. Strike team ready for extraction.
on the rendezvous point. Hurry it up. Omega forces have our location. Need the LZ clear to proceed with extraction.
Satcom, Wraith authorizing triple gunner operation. They're gone. Artillery.
Complete. Hit back to base.
That's a solid day's work, strike team. Bring it home.